It is not possible to use the arcade software if you don't have the Fortress software or the Text Trainer software. It is also not possible to do a steer calibration in the arcade software. You need to do this via the Text Trainer software before opening the arcade software. In our demonstration, we will show you the Text Trainer software 3. Open the Text Trainer software 3 and go to steering calibration. Click on steering calibration. Now fully steer left and press OK. Fully steer right and press OK. Put the steer in the middle and press OK. Now the calibration is done, you can close the Text Trainer software and start up the arcade software. The steering is ready to be used in the game.